still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
It's always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are! And what they are planning! That is how we save lives!
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor, you ripped out your DNA. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor, are you still with me?
Shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this. Stay with me. We'll get through this.
please. I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do. No, Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I will not let go. Do you hear me? I will not let go!
Technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of these mysteries. Our ability to analyze and in essence quantify neurological activity has advanced more in the last 5 years than in the previous 50. Such data allows us to better diagnose, understand, personal condition.
I was born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our plots, trying to make sense of them, trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. Grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. White snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflicts, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us. Rachel Kane never had a deal. She's gone. But you... you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. You can breach a central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you.
You just gotta hang in there a little longer. We can breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me.
Standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. Overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts. The only thing we can do is how far. Should we immediately refuse to endorse the use of human trials in any form? I have little doubt that we will once again see scientific progress fall under the control of unscrupulous beings and individuals for their own.
look for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dale fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I was supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even speak. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name. Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Thank you. Thank you.